applied his brakes, but it was too late. Thomas went onto a broken track onto loading aisles. Oh no, this place is flooded, said Thomas. Now I'm just gonna stay here forever until someone finds me. No one would want to find me. Thomas was as floating as delicately as can be. But then, cinders and ashes, he cried. Even though it was fun, it was out, and he screamed, help! Then he yeeted off of a few bushes.